I think this might be the second time I've caught this guy. There's a school of bat rays and they're jumping. Check that out. Maybe you can see the splash, I don't know, but that is pretty cool. So I came over to the other side out of the cove. Just so everyone believes me, there's a trigger fish. See him? Okay, I'm gonna let him go. So here's my next catch, hiding under a rock. Look at it. Got another trigger on the hook. It's my third one. Look at that guy.
Bada bada. 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 Bada
bada. Cool. Had some visitors come wanted to play with us in the fishing boat this morning. Have you seen what are you gonna see in the water? That looks like a mama. That one's fat. Some pups too. Welcome to see us.
Hey guys.
We're not chasing you. Hunting up. Garlic bread, fresh garlic, olive oil.
Pop on there. There you go. We got line. Cilantro should go in there.
Yeah. It's not parsley on there.
Bye.
just like you remember it, right?
Sure.
Blood pressure, Robert.
Excellent. Very low right now. Driving down the street. I've been up.
Will the faithful be rewarded when we come to the end? Will I miss the final warning?
Yes! Oh, big hole!
I'll be here.
Well, this will probably be the last time I see Coco's Corner at this location. Man, I was nodding off in there.